Hello and welcome to Driving with Todd, and I'm Todd. Bobby Tench was with a group called Streetwalkers. Now, I just did a reaction video to a song by the Streetwalkers, and Bobby Tench was in that group. So Bobby Tench, I mentioned, had put out a single in 1986, and that single was to commemorate the life of Phil Lynott. Now, Phil had died in January 1986. The song Bobby Tench recorded was Still in Love with You. Now, that was from the Thin Lizzy album from 1974 called Nightlife. The guitarist on that album was Brian Robertson. Now, Brian Robertson plays guitar on this version done by Bobby Tench. So it's kind of bringing everything together as almost a Thin Lizzy song. So with no further ado, let's listen to Bobby Tench do the song Still in Love with You to commemorate Phil's life. Here we go. Wow, I mean, this is just a great, heavy blues song. And, you know, when I think of Thin Lizzy, I don't think of blues songs. You know, I think of Boys Are Back in Town, kind of the UK hard rock sound that, you know, the guitars and the bass and the rough voice. That's what I think of when I think of Thin Lizzy. I don't think of a blues song. But the first time I heard this was the Bobby Tench version when I bought the single, the 7-inch single and the 12-inch single. Of this song. The seven inch is a shorter edit, but that blues guitar in there by Brian Robertson is just dynamite. It's just dynamite. And then the rough vocals by Bobby, I mean, it is just so well put together. This is like listening to something from the mid 70s, but 10 years later. Just a great rendition of this song. So we're gonna start the thing up again and listen to that blues guitar. I mean, it's just excellent.
Thank you.
Wow. That's just such a great song. Every time I hear this song, it's just like, it blows me away. It blows me. First time I bought the single and I put the single on, it was like, wow, this is not your typical stiff record. This isn't your mom's stiff record. That's for sure. I mean, the blues is just dynamite on this song. This guitar and this ending, this instrumental ending here is great, where it just kind of almost changes the beat. And it's got that kind of jumpy sound to it. It's got the keyboard coming in, and the drums a little bit different, and he's playing the guitar differently. Brian's playing the guitar differently. Just really cool. Now, like I said, the single version is an edit of this. This is the 12-inch single version of the song. And so it adds a little bit more meat to the song. But it's just a great blues song. And like I said, when I bought the single and I listened to it, I didn't know Thin Lizzy did blues, because I had their basic hit albums, the ones that they had monster hits on, and I didn't have any of their early albums, but this was just a dynamite track. And Bobby Tench really didn't do any other solo singles. He was pretty much within other bands. He was moving from band to band to band. But I just had to play this because I played the Streetwalkers reaction video prior to this, and this song came to mind, and it's just such a dynamite song. It's like, I gotta play this song. I don't know how many people have ever heard this before, because it was a one-off on Stiff Records, and I don't know if it's available anywhere else. So here it is, Bobby Tench, Still in Love with You. If you really like this, hit that like button. If you have any comments about Bobby Tench, the song Still in Love with You, or Phil Lynott, if you have some ideas on or thoughts on him, put it in the comments below. That'd be really cool. If you haven't done so, please subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate that. And then go over here, ring the bell for updates to my latest videos. So I hope this put a big smile on your face. Great song, great blues song, great guitar work, just a dynamite song. I know I got a smile on my face. And peace out, baby.